semester, and that's not the barbecue thing. And well, hey, howdy, hey to y'all. If y'all are having a good day, give me a yeehaw. I like to hear. I'm Miss Christy, owner of the ranch, maker of that delicious barbecue sauce. I got to meet quite a few of you earlier, and this here is my friend Tex Tumbleweed. Everyone say, hey, Tex.
Hey, Tex.
Hey, howdy, hey, friends.
Yeah, and
good to see you at the ranch.
Yeah, I'm so glad you brought your guitar today, Tex. It's
Figured it's just been sitting around. I might as well use it.
Yeah, well, wipe that old dust off. And
yeah.
Let's see if, how about we start nice and easy and give people an idea of what it takes to be a Frontiers lady or a Frontiers man. A shopping list, you might even say. What do you think about that?
Yeah, great idea.
We've got it all.
Still in the
kind of a musical place, but there's nowhere I'd rather be than here. I mean, really.
Yep.
You know who else is from Tennessee?
Let me guess. Dolly Parton.
Yes, you're right. And I'm thinking even older, like way older, like back in the day.
With the tail on his hat?
Yeah, Davy Crockett. That's the one.
Yeah.
Do y'all know the story of Davy Crockett? Some of you do, some of you don't. Well, let's invite all our little ones up here. I need cowboys and cowgirls to come help me out.
Excuse me, sir.
Up here. We need your help. You're going to help us tell the tale of Davy Crockett.
Even if they have a spider on
their shirt? Absolutely.
That's all right, okay.
Davy Crockett likes spiders. He came across a lot of them in the Wild West. Come on back here. Stand there. Perfect. Come on down. Good job. Got birthdays. Yes,
come on, fella.
Here. Come on down. We need all our little cows. How about you? I need your help. Yes, you. Come on down, both of you boys. Come on over here. All right, I'm going to go grab you then. See, that's the great thing about the ranch. I can just come right out here. You, I need your help. Can you come and help me? Your dessert will be there right when you get back. Come on down. Come on down. We need your help.
There you go.
Oh, my goodness.
You're
great. Can I wrangle up? Here. Oh, there we go. We got a perfect little
friend
here. Here. Don't
be afraid of that spider. It's just a shirt.
Right here. I know. He needs to help. You all need to come and help us. Look, you're all waiting here. Can you come and help me out? Come on. I need your help. Yes, come on. Come on, girls. We need you. All right. Oh, look at this. We've got the Mamarazzi and the Paparazzi right here. All right. Well, Davy Crockett was known for having a raccoon skin cap. Now, make sure you got this stuff plenty of room. Perfect. And you have one right in front of you. Grab your caps like this. Like that. And put it on top of your head. Can you do what I do? There you
there
go. Like that. Good job. He was a very famous tracker. He had to look for all the animals. Can you do that? Look for all the animals. Oh, no, it's just your parents. It's all right. Very friendly, huh? And he was the king of the wild frontier. So we're going to show off our muscles. Let me see your muscles. Come on now. That's good. He did a lot of walking, so let's march too. He was born on a mountaintop in Tennessee. The greenest state in the land of the free. He was raised in the woods, so he knew every tree. He killed him a bar when he was only three.
Davy Crockett, the king of the wild frontier. You're doing
good
great job.
Davy Crockett.
Off through the woods, he's a marching along. Spinning a yarn and singing a song. He's itchy for fighting and righting the wrong.
That you'll be having today. But until then, let's do a quick cowboy farewell.
All right.
Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then.
Who cares about the clouds when we're together?
Thank you.